316, motherfuckers! Stone Cold Steve Austin! Stunner!
Amy, we've got to ask you. You were suspended last week.
Yo, that'll be another suspension, man.
You were suspended last week. What was your view on the whole thing?
Yeah, I just had to take it, innit? Do you know what I mean? Yeah. Nothing more to say. Committee's very nice people. So,
yeah. I mean, yeah. Did you think it was just a harmless incident?
Yeah, I don't want to dwell on it too much, really. We're past it, so.
Yeah. What about this game against Cosmos?
Big game. Gonna get a couple. Bang, bang, bang. Not coward out.
Okay, what about actually scoring in the net, Imi?
I'm gonna score, inshallah.
All right, good luck. Hassan Salim, Khalid, turns, shoots! Omar Ben Ali. Joe. Outside of the boot, look for Miyak and Waj. Watch the ball right into his arms. And Bilal Al-Kafaf has just told Ashraf to sit down. He's been relegated to the bench once again, Ashraf. Khalid takes on Rizzy. Rizzy got the better of him there. Hassan Salim. And he's too much urgency in Hassan Salim to try and get that away for Khalid. Or another one. Mansour! Is it in? It's gone in. It's a controversial goal. Imi Haq with a bullet of a shot. Hitting the opposite post. And they're questioning whether it went in or not. The GoPro will have it.
The GoPro, I've got the GoPro on anyway.
Yeah, we've got the GoPro. We'll check afterwards.
But MFC have taken the lead here. Goes across Mansour. Kieron for Cosmos. All of sliding in was Hassan Salim. Manager's just shouting his views from the side. Mo Ben Ali, what was your view? Do you think that was a goal?
It did look like a goal, to be fair. It did look like it went in from here, but you got a GoPro, so we'll see closer.
Yeah, we will have a look at it afterwards, Arif. The GoPro, Mo Ben Ali thinks it was a goal. It was spinning, maybe the spin. Mo brought the ball back out onto the line.
I thought it went in personally. What do you think?
I thought it went in.
It spun and then came back onto the line, I think, and that's what they were more complaining about.
We'll see on the GoPro. It'll clear everything up. But it looked like from here where we are, it was definitely a goal.
On first sight, I actually thought it went in and then spun back out, Arif, as well. Yeah, Howard's had a stellar night so far. He's been on red, you know, on Pro Evo when you have to have in form. He's the red one in top arrow for form. Khalid has come off. Early substitution, Baggio. Hassan Salim, I think it's an injury. It is, he's down injured. Hassan Salim. Gabriel Jesus. ABK, good touch! Gears clattered it off the bar! Here's Mansour. Trying to put it in the middle. Imi Haq was there. Incidentally, that was Imi Haq's 11th goal of the season, Arif. He's clear from the goal-scoring charts at the moment. I'm not aware whether Jaffer has scored or Ozzy has scored on the pitch. Hassan Salim. Can Cosmo score, Hassan Salim? From Baggio's pass, and he's nearly scored. Hassan Salim mishit the first one. His second one was not even hit cleanly. Aubameyang's shocked. Aubameyang is shocked on the side. He's just watching. Look at those fresh white trainers. Cleared away. There's absolutely no one back. Waj.
Push up. Rizzy. Imi drop.
We'll lead.
Right shoulder. Hey. Back
Hassan Salim. Lift again. Dean. I thought Dean was wobbling there a bit. But then he caught it. Imi Haq is going to have another long shot here. Imi Haq. Omar Ben Ali. Hit the bar. Baggio.
Lucky boys, come
Imi Haq.
I love it.
Rizzy Malik.
Oh,
Rizzy Malik. Well, he crumpled to the ground.
Tackle.
Joe with a tackle.
Great tackle.
Joe!
Ooh, effort.
Skims the bar. Marlon.
Let me go to him.
KH. KH, goal for Cosmos! KH's initial shot was blocked, but it was set up perfectly, and he's rallied it home, and Cosmos are level. And Yusuf Khan is just warming up. And that's the power of Cosmos and the pace. Abdi Nasir. Mansour. Emile Roy Omar Bin Ali!
Unlucky again, boys!
It's 1-1 at half time. I wonder who's going to take the team talk for MFC. Rizzy and Yusuf just talking at the moment.
If we're on the cosh, last thing you want is him on the wing. He's not going to track him, man. You were doing the job.
We're only to track, innit? I just want to track someone, doesn't.
You played well. The goal was a little bit lucky, but they were pressing at that time.
You need to release the ball a little bit faster.
I just don't want to give it away either.
Adi's free every single time for the ball. Whether that means Imi, you need to drop a little bit on him when they've got the ball, I don't know.
They're
going to leave two behind, so everyone needs to do.
Yeah, but we could terrorise them up there. They're so shaky at the back. He's not passing the ball correctly up there, that's the issue. He's staring at the guy instead of just rolling it slowly.
Imi, all you have to do is All you've got to do is just get the ball to your feet up there. Just relax. We've had two or three really dangerous opportunities. They've had a couple of similar, not as bad, not as dangerous as ours. So I think just carry on playing. You're doing, like, I would just work hard back. If you stay up top, you're doing fine. Just get.
I'm just trying to keep him in that yellow zone so you've got more room for the midfielders to run in.
Isolate one of their defenders and then you just do it.
That's what I'm keeping Willie in that yellow box. So the midfielders take it and shoot, man.
Yeah. Yeah, but the service hasn't been good enough from everyone, not just from a single player. We've all been shooting the ball, isn't it? Yeah.
Okay, let's get on it. We've got half to rectify it.
Let's get a goal. Get a goal.
Plays it in. Goal! It's gone straight through the Dean and Cosmos are 2-1 in front. He'll go down as a Kieron goal. Hassan Salim is down injured, I think. Bad defending by MFC, according to Yusuf. And
Who was on him?
It was a bad goal to concede. The way Kieron's just played it in, it just didn't really look like it's going to cause any harm until everybody missed it and Kieron's got the goal. It's 2-1 to Cosmos against MFC here. It'll well and truly blow MFC out of the title race and it'll be a two-horse race between Titans and Cosmos. At this moment in time with the 1-1 scoreline in the... Oh, the game is at the post! And ABK is released by KH. The cross comes in. It's in Dean. Oh, he's thrown it at KH's head. It's tangled. And the ball comes in by Abdi Nasir. Yusuf lays off. Imi Akar. He's whacked it at Imi in the end. Omar Bin Ali. Yusuf's in the middle. ABK into the air. Watch. Punches it out. Mansour. Imi Ak. He's going forward here, Emiak. Yusuf Khan. Omar Bin Ali nearly set up for him. It's just gone 3 yards in front of him. It's almost a Sergio Aguero settle from Balotelli. Ademola, ABK, into the air. Headed forward by Mansour. Omar Bin Ali. Waleed heads it away, ABK. Ademola, they're messing around at the back, Cosmos. Yusuf Khan, Imiak! Imiak ordering his team to go long. Omar Bin Ali, Yusuf, Mansour, Joe's joining there. Even Rizzy Malik's going up there. Omar Bin Ali is headed out by ABK. Joe, Waleed coming, flagging. Joe, deflected. Omar Bin Ali, into the middle. It's turn-two. It's Rizzy Malik at the far post. And MFC on level. And with 6 minutes to go, Rizzy Malik has scored the goal. That's potentially put the skids on Cosmos' title challenge and maybe kept theirs hanging by a thread. Imi Hack's long free kick was headed out by ABK. It worked its way via Joe to Omar Bin Ali, who had time to pick out Rizzy Malik for a tap in the middle. Yusuf's up there, Waleed heads it out. Rizzy Malik, he sets up a tour! And MFC have turned it around! It's 3-2! Can you believe it? And Cosmos have thrown it away! And Rizzy Malik at the heart of the action! And in 3 minutes, they've scored two goals. And they're the most harmless goals from long balls. Ademola, they've got to score, Cosmos, to keep their title challenge alive. And Kieron is trying to battle away. And it's clear to anywhere, I think, by Abdi Nasir, I believe it was. And the final whistle has gone in the Titans game. Titans have won that. We all await the result of this game now. Will it be a 3-point lead at the top? Or can Cosmos get a goal and take it back down to two? For so long on the night, it looked like Cosmos would have the 2-point advantage. And he's dropped the ball, Dean. Nearly into the path of a Cosmos player. And as it stands, it will be a 3-point lead at the top for Titans as Cosmos are 3-2 down here against MFC, who themselves will have closed the gap.
How long? Go long, man.
Rizzy Malik telling Imi where to go. He makes the change. AB's in there! What a save! That could have been the game there for MFC. What an incredible save! KH, Dean again! And they're coming forward now. Mansour and Ademola wins it. KH. Key things. Bilal Kafaf is speechless. Ball goes in. Yusuf Khan with a thumping header. And that's the finishing touches to this game. MFC have won 3-2. Incredible comeback. They went ahead by a goal to nil. Fell 2-1 behind and had two goals in 3 minutes in the last 5 minutes of the game. Rizzy, if someone was to say before the game that you'd be the key man, they wouldn't have ever thought it would be in the attacking part of the pitch. Just talk us through that goal.
Yeah, I thought towards the end, we had to commit. We were down, obviously, we had them on the cosh. So we just took a few chances, didn't we? We had to win the game in order to sort of keep any title hopes alive. What else? We wanted to win the game anyway, so I just thought I'd commit. I had a bit of width. I was telling myself I won't do many runs today. I was a bit lethargic. I hate 9 o'clock kickoffs, but I thought, effort, I'm going to commit, and then I got myself in the right position and I knew it'd come, so put it away, yeah. Luckily.
And attacking-wise, your contribution didn't end there. You got yourself an assist as well, yeah, again, with that header.
Again, just pushing on, just seeing if there's anything I can clean up with. Obviously got a bit lucky, headed it, and I landed to Mansour, who, to be fair to him, he had a lot to do to get that in the net at that stage, and I think all credit to Mansour for that, because for me it was just a header down. I think Mansour did most of the work there. Yeah.
When you went 2-1 down, was it disappointing for your team?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, the second goal was a bit sloppy, but I think Josh got caught out, but he was, again, just one of them things, trying to get Imi in check. Took his eye off his man for the second. Obviously, not his fault. Obviously, when we got a player like Imi, we got to keep on top of. But other than that, everybody did a sterling job. And I think we were definitely lethargic today. I think they were probably the better team, but, you know, we probably wanted it more towards the end.
Yeah, 5 points with just about three games to go. Do you think it's difficult to win it?
Definitely. I think we'll see what happens. I mean, I think they've probably won it, but it's three games and it's ultimate eight. Anything can happen. I mean, we come back from relegation 5-6 goals down against Finest a few seasons back, so we'll see what happens.
I want to finally get a word on the goal. It's probably insignificant now. Do you think it was a goal when it hit the post and went in here?
Yeah, definitely. I thought I'd seen it go in and bounce back out. So from me, it looked like a goal. Yeah.
Fantastic, Rizzy. You were the man of the match for your contributions. Yusuf, as the manager, I want to get your view. And Rizzy thinks three games to go, 5 points is going to be outside chance, but you don't count yourselves out. You agree with that sentiment?
We're not out, obviously, mathematically, but it's going to be very tough. Obviously, they've got to lose probably two out of three, which is very unlikely with the teams that they've got left to play. But for MFC. I'm just really happy that we're starting to play how we want to play. Today was a bit more of a graft. The first game we played, Cosmos, I thought we absolutely battered them. Today they were better. In the second half especially, but then it was a good tactical substitution, which turned the game, I thought.
And who do you think were your star performers out there that kept you going in this game?
Our front three were very good. We were solid at the back. Thought Joe had another solid game, tidying it up. Yeah, I thought we all had a decent game. Rizzy obviously played well. It was a bit annoying in the first half, but he did well the second half. Yeah. It was a good goal he got as well for us at the right time, 2-2. And I thought the pressure would get to them, which it did, and they couldn't handle it. Yeah. We were all over them near the end.
Were you surprised after going 2-1 up, Cosmos didn't really go for the killer? When Cosmos went 2-1 up.
I don't know. I thought at 2-1, we made a bit of a tactical change. I came on and went up front, freed Imi up a bit more for the space. You saw we had a few really good chances. I had one, should have done better. I gave Imi one. It was a good flick and he's just unlucky again. Mansour missed one. So it was coming. We felt it was coming. So, yeah, it was a good tactical change. Team responded well and we deserved it in the end.
All right, thank you very much, Yusuf.
Thank you.